Part of a temple where there are the footprints of Lord Krishna. If you have heard it correct, so please subscribe to our channel before proceeding forward into the mysterious information about this temple. In Vrindavan, we have got so many temples, but out of them, Radharaman temple and Damodar temple and Puratan Radha Madan Mohan temple are very famous. To talk about Radha Damodar temple, it is very auspicious, and there are the footprints of Lord Sri Krishna in this temple, which can be seen by all the devotees every day. Once Sanatan Goswami, one of the greatest devotees of Lord Krishna, went to Parikrama and felt wise, for he was very old, but he did it every day, and even falling for two times, he wouldn't stop. At last, the supreme primordial Lord Krishna appeared, as he saw that Sanatan Goswami was still determined enough to carry on his journey, and immediately stood on a rock. The rock having the Lord on its back got melted, and when it got melted, it was being given by the Lord to Sanatan Goswami, and the Lord told him to do parikrama of this rock for 4 times, which would give the same result of a Govardhan parikrama. The Shila was then kept in this temple. The temple